Welcome to J&J Studios. This could be another tasty food video. Here we go. Here in Stillwater, Oklahoma. Here's the phone number and address of the place we're going. Here's the pretty much the schedule of the when it's open.
Okay, we have the miso.
So here used to be the old Haitian building. So got people in there right now. Pretty much sushi, ramen and grill bar. Over here across the street from CVS Pharmacy, off of Main Street. Main and Hall of Fame, I guess, the closest intersection to Main right now. And this is the Miso Sushi in Romaine Grill and Bar. Here we go.
Okay, we're gonna take a sneak peek of what's inside.
Okay, beautiful view. Nice. They got a lot of plants in here. Cool. Yeah, it's nice. We got to go in early. About 10 minutes early. It's only like 11:20. Beautiful sitting area. Beautiful tables. I love the blue. Get to sit at a blue table. Got a lot of stuff on the walls. Nice. Yeah, got a lot to look at. Here we go. Let's do a shot. There's one side. Here's the other side. That's what the menu looks like. Here's a snapshot of the wall. I'm looking at these pictures. I love the vase. I love that picture in the background. Here's the roof. It's painted black. A lot of restaurants here has black ceilings. I like the woodwork and the light. This is nice. Here's another area that I like. Nice place. The floor is nice and clean. They just now, we know it gets mopped because we watch a guy mop it. We got the drinks. Iced lemon tea. Hers is like a lemonade. And we're looking to get ready to order our food. I think we're going with a grilled chicken salad or a rice platter. So either this right here or one of these rice platter. A couple more looks at some still pictures. I like these plants. Beautiful area. Here's some more plants. Just looking towards the kitchen. I love the way they got things arranged. Very nice. I love the lights. Always like that, hanging out. We got a sitting place outside too. You can go out there and sit. This is like my second time coming here. Second or third time. This is pretty much June. What is this, June? Yeah, June of 2023. We got a bar over here. Bar, TVs. They got a nice area right there to sit. That's the kitchen, I guess. Sushi area. Yay, the food's here. Take some look at some snapshots. This is my wife's. Now, what is it?
Takoyaki.
Yeah, it's pretty much squid balls, I guess. Okay. Try one.
What?
Go.
I'm annoyed with you.
I'm just seeing how squishy they are.
Deep fried it quick.
They good?
Yes.
Okay. How much were they?
I don't remember.
Okay, I'll give it a total cost after that. It was an appetizer. This is pretty much some snapshots of it. That's the inside of it. Here's my spring rolls. Those were good. I got few different angles. That's some good sauce. I love the sauce.
Okay, I went ahead and got some spring rolls. It looked very good. Got a good crisp. Looks very good. Give it a try, let you know. It tastes pretty good. Dip the sauce is good. Okay, that's our sushi. It's pretty good. And here's my big salad. That is worth the money right there, guys. Man. Go ahead and eat.
I got a tissue with some more snapshots of the food. Oh man, look at that. Looks very tasty. Take a look at this snapshot of my salad. Look at all that fried chicken, grilled chicken. Oh man, you got the tomatoes in there, mixed greens, a little square container is my dressing.
What is this, vinaigrette?
Yes.
I'm just kind of tossed salad. Oh man, look at all that flavor. Ooh.
Boy, I can't wait to dig into this one. Beautiful mix of greens.
Not bad.
Here's some more still shots of my wife eating hers. Here's a still shot of the salad. Beautiful.
Okay, it has the avocados, grilled chicken, mixed greens, tomatoes, raspberry, and I guess that's on pecans, some kind of nuts. That's good.
Walnut.
So, I recommend you try that. That was good. She cleared her plate, so. Okay, we still got about half a plate. Now we're gonna get the rest of it to go. And I'll drink half a cup of tea. It's good food. It also comes with, you can get two types of dressing. What is it? Ginger and vinaigrette. Yeah, you can get ginger, brick, vinaigrette dressing. We got a to-go box, and it's pretty fancy. And got to-go drinks. Don't be afraid to, you know, to ask for to-go cups. Normally it's free at most places.
Thank you so much for coming in.
Okay, it was 45.36 plus tip. So a little bit over
50. Before tip.
Yeah, before tip. So here we go.
Wonderful place, wonderful people, good food. If you like this video, don't forget to click and subscribe, hit that bell, and share it out. And I'll see you next time. Help support us. Bye-bye. Thanks.